On the rail at a job, please. On the rail at a job. Lope, please. Lope. Please reverse. Low, please, low. Please walk and line up. Please line up. Facing our ringmaster, please line up. Thank you. Larry McCoy, if you're in the sports center, if you can come to the announcer's booth, please. We know the results in class 59, the draft horse under saddle Western. This class kindly sponsored by Frederick Thompson Incorporated. We're glad to have Kim G with us to present the awards in this class. In eighth place, entry number 100, the entry of Tom and Pam Fiberall from Thurmond, North Carolina. In seventh place, entry number 69, the entry of Jeff Robbins. In sixth place, entry number 4, the entry of Dave Zister. In fifth place, entry number 30, the entry of Dennis and Chris Crabb. In fourth place, entry number 94, the entry of Rhonda Rowe. In third place, entry number 8, the entry of Dave and Cindy King. In second place, entry number 91, the entry of Christine and Richard Morris. And our winner of the class of the red ribbon and congratulations as the North American champion, as the draft horse under saddle Western champion, the entry of Junior and Sue Zano from Ransomville, New York, written by Heather Zano. And once again, congratulations to our winning entry number 24, the Junior and Suzanne Zano entry, written by